Because there's the scene where Laurie goes to cheer her up when she's staying at Aunt March and all that.
Yes.
And I always like that chapter. But
Yeah.
when I read A Little Woman last time, what I noticed is that Laurie always behaves a lot better with Amy than he does with Meg or with Joe. Like, with Joe or with Meg, he always has this idea that he's somehow more above them, but doesn't really happen with Amy. It's really interesting.
Yeah. Like, do you think it's because they are both the younger siblings?